navigational equipment, flight instructor Lieutenant C.C. Taylor desperately tried to fly by visual landmarks.
Taylor, thinking he was around Key West,